A very warm day, everyone. This is you, Ashwini, addressing from SLV English Medium School, dealing with subject English of Class 3. See, children, today we are going to learn about that lesson is A Tiger in the Storeroom. This is the second lesson for Term 2. Okay, children, what is our second lesson name? A Tiger in the Storeroom. Second lesson name is A Tiger in the Storeroom. Okay, so let us go to our lesson. See, children, one day I was sitting and reading. Okay, one day I was sitting and reading. Suddenly, a delicious smell of cake came into the room. Okay, where I am reading and sitting, there is coming to the a delicious smell into the room. Okay, so I followed the delicious smell to the kitchen. Where it was coming? It is coming to the kitchen. So he is following to the kitchen. My mother had been baking. My mother. Who is that? His mother. Okay. So his mother had been baking some cake. Okay. So I begged her for a cake. He was asking for, Mom, I want that cake. Okay, please give me that cake. Okay? So, but she said, I had to wait. But she said, you have to wait some time because of it is not still. Because the cake was still fire from the oven. Okay? Because it is still onto the oven. So, she put the oven to the cool. I watched the cake cool. When it was cool, when I am eating the cake, he was very watching. He is wearing, it is very careful, okay? After a while, I fell down, suddenly I woke up with a start. Okay, when I am going to sleep, suddenly I woke up. And then the cake was disappeared. In this kitchen, there is no cake. Where is that cake? I called out to my mother and my sister. Who is that? He is called to the mother and her sister also. And mummy thought, it must have been a dog. Okay, mother thought it must gone to the dog and her sister. And his sister said, it must have been a crow. And mother said, he thought a dog and her sister thought a crow. So, and he said, he means he, okay, his boy. I said, it must have been my sister. Okay, so he thought some variation. And mother thought have been a dog and sister thought have been a crow. And I said, must have been thought sister, okay. See, children, in this lesson we have so many characters are there. So that are girl Rekha, boy Rohit, mother Amma, father Papa, his name is Ramesh, and grandmother Dadi, and grandfather Dada, and some more persons are there. Neighbor, man, woman, girl and boy also. So in this lesson we have so many characters that are I also said, okay. So, in this lesson we have two sections are there. So, this lesson belongs to the A Tiger in the Storeroom. Okay? Coming to the section 1. The curtains open to show a living room. Curtains open to the show, that is the living room. Okay? A boy dashes across the street from the left to the right. Okay, he does not look where he is going and bumps into a girl coming from the right. Okay, he does not look where he is going and a girl coming from the right. Okay, in this lesson we have some conversation is there. So, listen carefully all of you. First one is Rekha. Rekha said, "Who? Rohit, why don't you look where you are going? Okay. Rekha said, why don't you look, where are you going? Asalu ekkadiki velthunna enti anesi adugutundi. Okay. Rohit, Rekha, there is something there. outside in the storeroom. Okay, in our storeroom there is something is there. Okay, Rekha, what is it? Is it a lizard? Who? Or is it a snake? Okay, Rekha asking for, is it a lizard or is it a snake? Rohit, neither a snake nor a lizard. Neither snake nor lizard. Rekha, then what is it? Tell me, Rohit. Okay, Rekha asking for, there is no lizard and snake, but what is that? She is asking for Rohit. And as Rohit said, I don't know what is it, but I fell asleep and then I hear something. I don't know what is that, but I hear something in that storeroom. Okay. Rekha said, where did you hear this noise? Rohit, there is the storeroom. Okay. And Rekha said, the storeroom? Amma always keeps the door shut. What could have got in there? Amma always keep the door. But why it come to the storeroom? Rohit, it sounded like something was moving around. It's moving around. Okay. There is something is there and like sounds also. Okay. Rekha asked her, Amma keeps the rice and the dal and the jaggery. Okay, Amma keeps the rice and the dal and the jaggery. And ho, Rekha suddenly, ho. She stopped with her hand over the mouth and eyes were big. Rohit, what? Rekha, Amma made some ghee today. Okay, so Rekha asking for to Amma, made some ghee today. I had put Indra in the storeroom. Rohit said, don't be silly. Who would get in the storeroom to eat some kheer? Rekha. Rekha is hungrily. And it is not silly, Rohit. Lots of people like to eat kheer. So many people like to eat kheer. So, why a cat would certainly like a bowl full of kheer? Her mother walks in at his moment. Next, Amma said, what's that? A cat? After the kheer, it must be that great tomcat. See all of you, what is that? Is it cat? What? After that kheer, what would you great tomcat? It is always getting into that house to steal food. Okay, cat is, it's getting to the house to steal food. Steal means a robbery. Okay, dangatanam. Okay, children? So, it always get into the house to steal food. So, what will I do if it eats up all the kheer? Why I put stay the kheer? Your father has invited his boss for dinner. Your father has invited his boss for dinner. So, because I am ready for that kheer. So, why would you put the kheer into the cat? There won't be any sweet dish because the cat ate it all. There is no sweet dish. Their mother walks in. She is dressing in a sari. Okay, in this picture, who is that? She is in the sari. Who is that? She is a grandmother. She wears in a sari. Okay, and Rekha. Rekha said, Dadi, there is a cat in the storeroom. Dadi? There is a cat in the storeroom. And said Rohit said, and it is going to eat up all the kheer Amma made for the guest. Actually, Amma made for the guest, but it is going to eat the cat. Dadi, a cat in the storeroom? Nonsense. Hey, Rekha and Rohit, what is this nonsense is there? Rohit said, but it's true, Dadi. Daddy, it's true. You can hear it meow. Listen carefully. He holds up your hand and they all lean forward to hear the cat. Daddy said, I did not hear a thing. I don't hear anything. So, and no cat can get in the storeroom. There is no cat in the storeroom because the bars at the window are set close together. A bars of window also is the close together. Your dada made sure of that. Rekha said, there, I hear a noise, daddy. See, look at the direction of the storeroom. Amma said, if it is not a cat, what is it? I think it is not a cat, but what is that? Daddy. Daddy said, perhaps one of you left the door open and your dog got in. Daddy. Daddy said, one of member you have to go to them, left the door and open. So, of that your dog got in? Let us see. Amma. Amma said, a dog? Rohit said, yes, I saw a dog outside the house a little while ago. Actually, I saw a dog. Hey, Rohit said, I saw a dog outside the storeroom, outside the house. Their grandfather walks in. Dada. Dada said, you saw the dog? It must be that mad one. Amma, a mad dog? Daddy. Daddy said, in our house, a dog is in our house, in our storeroom. Neighbor. The neighbors walk in quietly and she overheads Dada's words and stops. And they are stopped there. So, neighbor said, is that true? There is a mad dog as there? Amma. Amma said, yes. The children are hearing a noise in that storeroom. Rohit said, you can all hear it if you are quiet for a minute. Once again, you have to listen carefully and please stop your words. So, every 1 minute, you have to listen to carefully everyone. The dog. Rohit said, sort of growly and happy. Neighbor, I wonder if... Amma said, what? They are still at her. The stays back and looks around the circle of faces. Neighbor said, I came to you tell that your tiger has escaped from a circus. Okay, A tiger escaped from the circus. And Rohit said, is the tiger? And Rekha, in our house, is the tiger is my house? Dadi, oh my God, a tiger? Amma said, eating my lovely kheer. Rekha happily, we will be in the papers. Vilmi means we will be written about the newspapers. Okay. And Rohit, Dadi and Amma was, they are very fearing about that tiger. Coming to the section 2. The neighbor slips away. The family does not see her go. Daddy said, who left the door open for the tiger to walk into the storeroom? Who opened this door in the storeroom? Rekha said, not I. I was doing my homeworks. And woman said, is it true? Man, is there a tiger? Boy, really? In your storeroom? Really is a storeroom, a tiger is there? So many people is very anxiety, and man and boy also, okay? The girl asking for, what is it doing now? What is it doing? Is there? Rohit said, shh, listen. Girl said, I hear it. Boy, so did I. Is a tiger is there? Yes. Man said, a purring noise is there. So, Rohit said, it is sleeping after eating all that kheer. Okay. My mother keep the kheer. So, it is eating. So, she is sleeping is there. So, Dada said, now is the time to catch it. Dada said, now it is the time to catch it. So, Rohit said, yes, when it is fast asleep, she is going to be deep sleep, so we have to catch that. Amma said, who is going to catch it? Girl said, is the door locked? And Rohit said, what door? And girl said, the storeroom door, Rohit. Okay, the storeroom door. Rohit said, no. Everyone moves it back a step. They stare at the storeroom. Amma said, do you mean to say the door is open? Do you mean to say the door is open? Rohit, Rekha, don't move. Their father comes in. Papa said, what is all this? Papa said, what is this nonsense is there? Rohit said, Papa, there is a tiger in the storeroom. Man said, a tiger. Woman said, a tiger is escaped from the circus, sir. Amma said, I am so sorry, but there is no key for your boss. I already prepared for the key, but there is no key for your boss. Papa, really? What does the tiger sound like? Rohit, shoo, now listen. They all lean forward and listen, eyes fixed on the door. Rohit said, did you hear that? Papa said, it did not sound like any tiger I have here heard. There is no sound any tiger. I hear that. There is no sound here. Daddy said, Ramesh. Ramesh means Papa. Okay. Amma said, oh, be careful. They are watching with bated breath as he disappears from sight. He appears a minute later. Papa said, there is nothing there. Papa said, there is nothing. There is no tiger. Man, nothing? Woman, can't be. Daddy said, we hear the noise. There is a tiger. Dada and Rohit saw the dog. Okay. Amma said, and my key. Okay. Rohit saw the dog. Where is my key? She is very disappointed for her key. Mother. Okay. Papa, there is some key left. There is some key left. And there was a book there. There is no key. Key left. And there was a book there. Papa, see. Okay, man. A book? Yes. Papa said, left there by someone who ate the keer. Evaraithe keer tinnaro. So, vallu a book ni vadilesi vellipoyaru. What we heard were the pages of this book. Rustling in the breeze. Okay. Rustling means here making a soft crackling sound caused by the movements of paper. Okay. Paper sound is there only. There is no tiger. There is no dog. There is nothing any there. Okay. So, why is the storeroom window open? There is silence. Rekha said, Rohit. Oh, Rohit. You are the cat. Daddy said, that got in through the window. That got in the through the window. There is going in the through the window. And Rekha said, you are the dog. Dada said, that was standing outside the house. That was standing outside of the house. And Rohit said, and I was the tiger. I was the tiger. And woman said, they escaped from the circus. The tiger was escaped from the circus. There are so many talks about the tiger, dog and cat, whatever maybe. Okay. And Amma said, that ate my key. That ate my key. She looks angry. She means Amma. Amma looks very angry about the key. And you should have asked me, Rohit. Dada said, you scared everybody. Andanni bayapettam cheppesi dada antam. Dada means grandfather. Grandfather said, you scared everybody. And Papa said, you would have got your share anyway. Okay. And this lesson belongs to the Nandini Nair. Okay. Did you understand all of you?